Hi everyone, it's Grethorn, and I'm running the Trouble at the High Crag, which is a Kharum-ubnâr mission. All of these missions are, well, usually longer than the previous expansion's missions. So I have to take out a whole heap of vicious colds. All elites and all blinding. And we need to take out some snow beasts as well. And because there's going to be 10 enemies in total taken out, it's going to take a bit of time. Pushes me through my full rotation, which is never good, but go back into stealth. I can turn them round with distraction, so I get at least some advantage. They're normal, so they're relatively easy. The cold is elite and problematic. At least with the burglar's reveal weakness, I can get some decent damage. These two. One more snow beast to go, and then on to the boss. Hit it with everything I've got. These bosses are harder. Mm. secure the gate, and we're done. Thanks for watching.
At your service and your family's.